He was the first guy who ever made me feel good about being me.